now I'd like to do a song for you that I wrote, my recent record that I wrote about, well, it's about a lot of people that I've met throughout the country, throughout the world, people that mean a lot to me. Well, you wonder why I always dress in black, why you never see bright colors on my back, and why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but is there because he's a victim of the times. I wear the black for those who've never read or listened to the words that Jesus said about the way to happiness through love and charity. Why, you'd think he's talking straight to you and me. Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and the lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, there's things that never will be right, I know, and things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But I'll try to carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black.
You know, as far as going through the machine goes, they're not getting squeezed or squashed or looking running single file. They're not being poked and prodded all the time. So it's good, yeah.
The machine's certainly very quiet and running through beautifully. That from a vaccinator's point of view, they couldn't ask for better. It's perfect, absolutely perfect.
We've just put 800 TDs through here. 2 months wool on them in an hour and 5 minutes, inoculating. Knees are clean, knees aren't sore, it's bloody great. Easy, quick, and wouldn't go back, out the race. Yeah, too hard on the body. Yeah, this is just good and simple, and I can do it with my 67-year-old father or wife or 12-year-old boy. So, can't go wrong.